Well, our good friends at St. Vincent de Paul are helping those in need of a boost once again. People were lined up for a Thanksgiving meal giveaway this morning. SVDP will give out 1,300 Thanksgiving meal boxes today. It's first come, first serve on Bank Street in the West End. It's also limited to Hamilton County residents, and they must fill out an emergency food assistance program form.